I can't believe you play dirty, disrespectful sex games involving your son's father.
I'm sorry about that, Charlie, but that was one of the milder ones.
There are others?
What are they?
Well, there's one where you just got fired and I play the boss who comes to console you, but I end up fucking Marcy instead.
Oh, yeah, and there's the one that you play Charlie and you just got the operation to make your dick big and I come to the hospital and I see it for the first time.
Charlie, I know it's very embarrassing, but you don't have to worry about it because you are having sex with Liz.